Michael Phelps was denied his first gold at the London Olympics as France pipped the United States to win the men's 4x100m relay. France were behind the reigning Olympic champions heading into the last leg, but Yannick Agnel passed Ryan Locke down the final 100m to triumph. Russia earned the bronze, while race favorites Australia finished fourth. Phelps's silver takes his Olympic medal tally to 17 overall, one short of Russian gymnast Larisa Latnina.